So today is a very exciting day for Hofstra University as we celebrate the opening of the Science and Innovation Center. So this 75,000 square foot building is now the largest classroom and academic facility on the Hofstra campus. And it houses two departments from the DeMatteis School of Engineering and Applied Science, that is computer science and bioengineering. And it houses, of course, the Hofstra Northwell School of Nursing and Physician Assistant Studies. Hofstra University is helping pave the way for me and every student who has an innovative mindset to make our dreams a reality.
The Science and Innovation Center is more than just a structure. It's the symbol of Hofstra's commitment to excellence in healthcare. Together, we will shape the future of nursing, one compassionate and capable nurse at a time.
We have all kinds of simulation labs for the nursing students, including these high-fidelity mannequins that can be programmed as patients to have all kinds of illnesses and problems. We have two simulated operating rooms, an emergency room, a nurse's station. For the engineering side of it, there's a robotics room, a makerspace, wet labs for bioengineering, and the classrooms are just outfitted with the most state-of-the-art technology.
Our makerspace is going to have laser cutter, the largest 3D printer on campus. It enables the students not only to design a product, but go ahead with printing it, manufacturing it, testing it, and using it for a project of interest.
The most important new opportunity is the ability to care for the well-being of the Uniondale and Hempstead community with guaranteed clinical placements at Northwell Health and a state-of-the-art and innovative curriculum. We have a curriculum that includes perioperative nursing, evidence-based practice, allows nurses to feel confident for going into the real world with complexities of patient care.
It's the right building with the right technology at the right time.